Shania Twain is reacting to Taylor Swift beating one of her chart records with one of her song lyrics. So I decided I would see how many Shania song titles I can fit into this segment from this moment on, okay? So Billboard announced that the record number for the most weeks at number one on the country albums chart has been moved up. Taylor Swift's albums have now topped that chart for a combined 98 weeks, beating Shania's previous record of 97 weeks. Some might think that Shania would be upset at this news. Nah, don't be stupid. Taylor's feat does impress Shania much. Does that one work? Not sure. So Shania tweeted, "Let's go, girls." Okay, there's her song reference. "Proud of you, Taylor Swift. Historical records are meant to be made and then broken. The baton is meant to be passed on to new generations. Unstoppable young female country artists are on fire, in spite of the hurdles. Hashtag trailblazers." It's great that Shania is saying to Taylor, "Today's your day," and celebrating it as a party for two, and not saying I'm jealous. And of course, Taylor has shown Shania that she's still the one too, celebrating her crossover pop success in a TikTok video in September. And Shania responded by saying, "If it don't take two, let's add Dolly Parton to this," which Taylor reacted to. "They all win my love, forever and for always, but no one needs to know, okay? You might be annoyed by all these song references, but I ain't going down. I ain't no quitter. C'est la vie." I think that was 15. So what do you think of Taylor beating Shania's record?